Alright, we should be back. I need to refresh this.
Standing on small battlefield here. I assume we talked a few years ago in Luigi. Yep, looks like it. On to game one here. This an interesting matchup, I guess. It's not as bad, I think, as people think for DK. He's got the tools to kind of play that mid-range. But of course, coming with this zero to death, missing it, but did get the 55% there. Right now, just playing neutral. Of course, like, we Toxic Few, probably going to be looking for grabs, like fares. His main goal, I think, will be just to take DK off stage and try and get some kind of spike off stage. Right now, he is doing really well, though. Going for the down air, but not getting it. But Harris is dead anyway. Getting the misfire and recovering. Oh, he's gone for the grab.
All right.
That is 54.
Understandable. Oh, Thomas is a stock up.
Yep. He same sort of thing happened where he just went 54 and then took him off stage. Very nasty down tilt grab. Missing the up B.
Ah, fucked it.
Yeah. I mean, assume he was trying to go for the ding dong, but
yeah.
Reading him with the F smash there.
Reading the miss input of a century. Yeah. Alright, but he is at 135 against Luigi, he's just going to kill him off ledge.
Going for the down air, reading the high recovery.
I mean, okay, so that grounded down B, what are the main uses for it? Like, obviously you do tech chasing and that sort of stuff.
Yeah, tech chasing. You can also kind of use it as a neutral tool, but the risk reward is kind of
He's just dead. He got one to death.
But yeah, so most of the time is the tech chase tool, but in certain matchups like this where you need the range, you can actually go like down B into up air or back air.
Yeah, fair enough.
But
does not get it off
the problem is if you miss space down B, you can just jump over and get a free hit in.
Yeah, especially I assume with like Luigi, you can get like a down air, whatever you want, whatever you feel like, or
pretty much
up air or nair or. Honestly, if you time it right, you can probably just drop down up B.
See, just like then, it's like you jumped over it.
Back air forces the tech chase. Doesn't do much with it, but.
But that does.
It's always something very helpful to know.
Ooh,
that will do
the
it,
up
yeah.
B.
I love DK's eyes when he gets killed.
Yeah, it just expands.
Boing. Expand. Donk.
You definitely can't be dash attacking this matchup.
Yeah.
I've made that mistake the other day when versing him. I dash attacked his shield when we were both high on percent, and I was at ledge. I'm like,
I'm just gonna dash attack.
Yeah, I'm like, I'm
jab
like,
style.
And I'm like, I'm not gonna dash attack. I dash attack and die.
I'm not gonna dash attack. Dash attack. I'm in danger.
But yeah, you can't freely dash attack in this matchup. The only time you might be able to is as like a way to catch a landing.
And even then,
it's like risky.
It trades with most of, I'd assume, like down air, forward air, or back air, sorry. Loses to tornado because that exists.
Yeah, it does.
If he gets down to the ground in time like, and manages to shield, you die. Unfortunate.
Like the most you'll see like down B being used is particularly in like the Shoto matchups. Like, I don't know if you guys were watching, but like it's heavily used in the Kazuya matchup, for example.
Oh yeah, I saw a little bit of the team match there.
Because
too busy beating Easy Cold Steve with DK. beating his ass.
But a good start here for We Toxic Few.
Yeah, it's so easy to wrap up that. We saw that at times in the and he set in winners as well, where you love to do that drop off sideways and just up B pass, have them repeated hitbox in case they were pressing a button. I feel like against Luigi, especially with his just general okay speed, he would be able to do something like that. Oh, he's dead.
Nah, he's okay.
No, Harris should be easy. Just say Harris.
Okay, no.
Understandable. Just say Harris, if he's like alert and ready to it, you can down air Luigi's up B relatively freely. Of like all the recoveries, it's a pretty decent one.
The
back air in the center stage kills.
You can maybe even like,
all right,
yeah, it's just too low.
And Harris is also, he jumped into him, unfortunately.
Yeah.
It was the right idea to go into the green missile.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, he jumped into it because he missed base a little bit and got himself killed for it.
Right idea, just wrong execution.
Yeah. We take few of those. That's yeah, that is 100%
true. We take
true.
These. Yeah.
We take those. Alright, and now Luigi, well, it's on DK. He has to approach now. It's the same as last game. Toxic can just stand there. He can throw his fireballs. He can throw his plunges.
Look, Harris could, like, if he wants to, play more passive and wait for him to come, but...
Why would he?
If, but why would...
Here's a stock and a half up.
Yeah. That and it's...
Who got grabbed at a punch? That's just dumb. Alright.
And as I play dependent as well, I don't know if we Toxic Fuse, like, willing... He's like, okay, yeah, you want to wait? I'll wait.
Yeah.
But
He is very much so. At least in our sense, he's very willing to wait.
Yeah.
If that's the case, then because we can't non-stop.
Harris has to approach.
Yeah. It's one that, like, if Thomas is playing, I guess, quote-unquote optimally, it is Toxic. He does love to do the approaching.
He's okay.
He killed himself, but he's going to get back
in. Yeah, back in.
2-0.
But now offstage was an okay idea. I think he just needs to drift a little bit more to the right.
Will we see the Harris counter pick? He has one character that he can.
Maybe.
I know of one character that he pulls out for, like, I think it's DDD that he hates.
He does have a secondary. We'll have to see.
Yeah, we'll see if he pulls out. He has
a secondary, but I'm not sure if he'll pull it out.
He only pulls it out for, like, really bad matchups.
Yeah, he pulls it out for ledge blankers.
And I don't think this is technically one of them.
I think he's won a Sunshine before, but don't quote me on that flow. But either way, still a very good result, given we got some...
Technically, there's two ones, but this is from way back at Big Cheese 2, so I'm not sure if he'll pull it out. Nope,
yeah,
he's
sticking
with DK.
The DK. Yeah. I think that's fine, honestly.
He says he has a Ganon for certain matchups.
I was actually thinking
he has
Wolf.
He has his Wolf and Villager.
Yep.
The Harris Villager needs to come back someday. But I would love to see that, as much as Villager is like a polarizing character of sorts. Anyway, the entirety of chat, the Wi-Fi shitters are all going for Toxic here to take a quick 3-0 over Harris. Harris with the
already
mass SDI.
Already gaining the damage. To
80%. But he still copped 90 because it's Luigi and also because it's DK. He may be dead here. Oh no, he did keep his jump. Yeah, but he could. He might have been able to outdo it.
If he didn't have his jump, probably, but
yeah.
Very good there of Thomas just to hold the jump there.
Excuse me, Bent. He has won Ramen Bowl 69. Alright, no slap there. He's doing a much better job of spacing his slaps than he was in the very first game.
Yeah, definitely.
Alright, jab.
F-smash?
Yep.
Smash,
yeah. He just reached. Alright.
He's not
dead. Going to quiet, but
nice damage.
It's not just Wi-Fi Tawny Fan. It is the Ramen Bowl 69. You got to give the respect. Alright.
Down for
smash,
but it won't kill that percent. And
the up air will.
The up air.
I like the mix-up of whether he's going to face, you know, the back air direction or, like, a grab direction.
Yep.
Obviously, you can do turnaround grab with the extra one frame and all that, but...
It keeps him guessing.
And he probably get diced on up air.
Very good SDI there.
I think he still mucked it up.
Yeah. When you're so, like, taking 50 is better than dying.
Yeah. Absolutely.
The funny footstool on stage.
Accidentally found funny footstools in. Gets the,
up air strings coming out.
Yeah. This is very, very nicely done from Harris. Until the moment he goes for some funny button. And
missing the up B.
Alright, just not able to get back in time. He's just DIing back away in from Luigi. And he will get down throw, tornadoed, but he should live.
No.
Ooh.
That was sus DI, but it looks awesome.
Slightly. It looked like he turned it around. And Harris DI'd away, which was the normal direction given he was facing right to start with.
Okay.
But this is far from over for Harris here. Like, he just...
Ooh, getting the F-smash.
He gets it now.
Is the score correct, by the way? Is it 2-up?
2-0.
Okay, it's 2-0.
Yeah.
Yeah,
but he can go either
one
way.
One stock left for Harris here, either way. He needs to just find this opening so he doesn't have to come from all the way back.
Ooh, really good up attack.
Yeah. As to how you find it against Luigi, he's going to get up to... Oh, no, not up there. Go straight for the back there.
Missing the pivot grab.
Alright, no grab.
Yeah.
He does the funny spin. Alright, now we get Ned.
Nah.
Right.
Missing the fair.
Goes for the win con. Understandable. And now he's gonna
And then, yeah, the up B.
And
I think that was like the only time he dash attacked, I think, as well, really.
He dash attacked twice all sets and died both times.
Good stuff. Okay, let's see. He did the dash attack.
He did the meme.
He did the jabs attack. I will not dash attack. Dash attack.
Yes.
Oh boy.
But overall, congrats to We Toxic Few for winning Sunshine.
We Skilled Few. He's run him over, boys.
All right.
Yeah. But that's really
Let's go
insane.
Find someone to raid.
Thomas has like previously had problems with DKs. It seems like he's kind of not solved them, but he's definitely worked on them way more, which is great to see.
All right. Actually, I'm swapping to the fucking Angry Birds.
You realize you're on the screen, you potato. You
just What? You're not. Oh, you're not.
All right, let's see.
Wow. Okay. Now
everyone
on stream.
Who to raid? But anyways, thank you all for tuning in to let's see, Sunshine Smash, whatever number we are up to now, 92. Let's go. What's up? Remember to pre-reg for this upcoming weekend on Saturday in Hyatt, the E15X Kanga tournament. It'll be sick. I will be there. Nevark will be there. A bunch of people signed up already. Get venue fee waived if you bring a setup. We have plenty of monitors, so all you need to do is bring a switch. And yeah, catch us next week, Monday.